Brendan Burns. I play Dr. Smartnov.
Dr. Smartnov, at your service!
Genius scientist of the invisible planet.
If it isn't Dr. Smartnov, genius scientist of the invisible planet.
He is the brilliant scientist of the invisible planet.
Dr. Smartnov is, well, the smartest, probably the smartest person in the whole entire movie.
He's this great scientist.
Genius. Definitely helped save the planet, but all this technology, and it's just amazing.
Smartnov is the smartest character as far as brains, but as far as common sense, he's one of the smartest, but...
Smartnov is kind of awkward and geeky. He's got this unidentifiable accent.
Is that the first you can do?
Is that the first I can do?
There's no telling where he's from.
He's obviously foreign since he can't speak English very well, and but he's cool anyway.
Since the invisibility plant has no weapons or army to speak of, Smartnov is pretty much their only defense.
He has some backbone to him.
He's strong-willed.
You will never succeed, Zorg. Someone will save us.
He's frustrated with how everyone else seems to be so incompetent.
He is very intelligent, but seems he can be annoyed by... Princess Tralala.
It's sort of like Princess Tralala's advisor. Like, he really runs things because she doesn't really always know what's going on. So he's the smart guy.
He's the only one who has an emergency backup plan in case the planet is invaded. So he works with Tralala to put that plan into action.
What makes you think the two of us can stand up against Lord Zorg and his minions?
Because they have not discovered my greatest invention yet!
Smartnov is probably the only person who recognizes the potential dangers to the invisible planet, and that's why he built the invisibility field.
A field of invisibility which turns the entire planet invisible.
Also, he's got these little invisibility rays which people can use to turn themselves invisible, so that's sort of an important part because, like, during the whole thing, people are turning themselves invisible.
It becomes very useful in the movies. He is basically the reason, kind of, that everything is happening, because he was the one who turned the planet invisible.
Without the invisibility ray, it would be the visible planet.
So it's kind of his doing. He started off. It's all his fault.
He's the smartest guy in the movie.